Hi guys. This video will show you how to use XRecorder app on Android device. XRecorder is a great app for recording the screen of your Android phone while gaming or making a tutorial video. Once downloaded, this application will have a translucent quick menu icon in the right-hand side of the screen or options in the pull-down menu from the top. The app has a built-in video editor that can be used to crop the video clip or change the frame rate. It can record 1080p video at up to 60fps and is also capable of recording the microphone input. Once you have recorded your video, you can access the quick menu for editing. XRecorder gives you the ability to trim, adjust the speeds, add music and text, or adjust the ratio. This is a top-rated application that is highly recommended for users who would like to record tutorials on their Android devices. Recording even captures external audio so you can talk about the functions as you record them. To access the recorded content, tap on the XRecorder icon and click the home button. This will show you a list of your recorded videos. From there, you can choose to edit or share the content.